put him back to bed though.
Looks like there's an oyster down here.
Yeah, Mert's gonna show you how to dig a clam.
There's one.
Is there? Too this time of year.
It is?
Yeah. Can you believe that?
Man.
Need some help?
All right. This is our morning catch. Dolly Varden trout at the bridge in town.
Very nice. And Ken outfished me today. I want you to note that.
As usual.
No, sir. Bigger than mine.
Pretty nice fish, huh?
She but mine are consistent.
She caught the first one, and I caught the next three, and then caught the last one.
No, we both caught two at the same time. Oh, stop bragging.
Dude, this one's real nice.
Ooh. Just as nice.
Compartment behind the driver's seat.
Okay.
All right. Pretty confident now that you caught one, huh?
Yeah. I'm ready to catch another one, then I'll have my limit. We can go home.
Well, we sure saw lots of fish landed on the dock yesterday. Let me see, how many fish have we seen caught this morning?
Three or four.
Yeah? Okay, come on, other end. Okay. Give me a comeback call. Give me a comeback call. Yeah. Very good, very good. Okay, how about the feeding call? Okay. How about the I'm horny duck call? There, you got it. You're doing real good. How you doing up there, Injun?
It's paddling, it's not taking pictures.
This is what you call Injun country. This is Chief Injun. Oops, he's bowing to the left here. And here's the other wily duck hunters. Not counting on it. See these fine, proper ladies? They figure they're at their worst out here in this mud swamp. The only thing to appease them is a granola bar and a soda pop. You ladies are beautiful, though. I have to say that much. And here's my duck spotter.
That's what you'd like to think. You just want me out here at all.
Tried to convince you to stay in camp, but no. She wanted to come out here and spot ducks.
Give me a break.